Detectives are investigating a non-fatal shooting that occurred on February 10th, 2018 in the 100 block of Fagley Street. At approximately 6:30 p.m., a 43-year-old man was involved in a dispute with two unknown individuals in the block. During the dispute, one of the individuals pulled out a gun and shot the victim before leaving the scene. The victim was transported to an area hospital where he was treated for his injuries. Anyone with information on the identity of the individual seen in this video is asked to call detectives at 410-396-2221 or Metro Crime Stoppers at 1-866-7-LOCKUP.